Hey there guys, I'm the Undead Paladin and welcome back to Factorio. Today we are gonna finish this system real quick. Shouldn't take too terribly long. If I can find the blueprint I was using. There we go. And then we'll look into automating clay bricks. I will not do another crazy ass system like this one, where I'm gonna make one full belt of clay bricks. But I do want at least 2 clay bricks per second, because I'm gonna need clay bricks to continue working on angels ore processing. Which is, as you can see, a pretty good way of processing ores. Haven't been back here in a while, but I'm kind of curious what we have. I wonder why this isn't filling up more. This is going absolutely bonkers. Oh well. We're not getting crushed steer tied in. No, we are. It's just that. This guy is full, it seems. Right. Focus on the right, please. Here as well, focus on the right. And this is where we merge into one belt. And this is where we split into two belts. Is this 30 items? That's not good. And we've probably reached a point where we're gonna need 2 belts to fully get everything going there. Of course, we're out of tin this time. I don't need a ridiculous amount of tin, so I'm not gonna automate it further. Do need more omnicium, so we're gonna look into that after we do clay bricks. Which we are gonna start in a moment. Kinda curious what we can do about this situation though. This is clearly backing up. Yeah, this is crazy. I should probably go get some more tin. Because we are gonna need some more. Gonna go grab me some iron. This is all omnite, isn't it? Yeah, it is. This is not where we automate tin. This is where we automate the tin. And we're not making any because the lead is full. Well, that's not good. Alright, and this is not working because there's no space, no place for this to go. Yeah, considering we're just dumping it all into there anyway, Let's just dump it in there. There we go. It's not the most efficient way, but it works, and that's the most important thing to me right now. Right, you're working again? Yeah, the sulfuric gas, sulfur dioxide gas, is doing just fine. Get me some of that tin. We'll likely have to automate this a little more as well in the future, but we have enough tin for now. Gonna have to figure something to do with we're gonna have to figure out something for that lead though. How is this coming? Because you're not moving at all. You're not moving either. You're not moving now. What's going on here? Because this isn't moving. Because this isn't moving. Move that out of the way for now. We'll have to figure something out. Right, I was trying to get a splitter over there to merge it a little bit better. Get me some of that iron. Splitter. I had enough tin for one splitter, but that's fine, we only need the one. Alright. Should work out a little bit better. I'm just gonna immediately stick this into here. There we go. That'll help. Plug you in there. yeah, stick all the stone in here. Grab the thing. We are gonna need 47 furnaces. It's a whole lot of furnaces. We're also gonna need Omnite for that. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that right now. We'll get some more iron and we'll just store it in a warehouse for now. I know I said no. I said I was not gonna have, well, store anything useless. But right now, I really don't have the Omnite production to fuel all of that. Also, how's the power production going? Are we holding up? We're holding out. At least for now. Alright. Make one of these. Do we have electric furnaces, actually? Furnace. no, we don't. Yeah, then I'll hold off actually automating brick production until I have electric furnaces. Slap the stone in there. At least that can store a whole lot of stone. Probably gonna need mini loaders just to speed it up a little. I don't have many of them, but we'll make some more. There we go. Get the full belt in there. All right. You know, this one is fine. Stick around. Bots, I'll help you in a smidge. I need those bebs back in a second. Alright, things aren't gonna jump around anymore. Alright. There we go, that'll help. At least a little. This should be perfectly capable of sorting out all of this. Well, don't really care about it right now. Remove this. We'll stash the copper in the warehouse. Then we'll look into producing clay. Because we need clay as well. Alright. Come to me, bots. Right, I do have the Omnic brick path over here that I put down. Let's use that. Oh, that was it, was it? No, it's not. Far from it. There's more copper to be had. Right, at least they got that going. That's a lot of copper. There we go. One more bolt, buddy. I need iron. Yeah, you're not gonna convince me that I don't have enough iron. Impossible. At least at this point it is. Yeah, you're gonna need more water, but I'm gonna put that down to not having fast enough exporters. Because the chest is entirely full, so it should be quick enough. There we go. Yeah, it's good enough now. Good. We're using all the omnic water, we're using all the wastewater. Right, all looks fine. Electric inserters, but I don't have the omnicam for them. Alright, so that was 15 minutes of me mucking around doing basically nothing, but now we're gonna look into producing 2 clay bricks per second as soon as I grab some of this glorious purple plate. Production block. Yeah, new production line. I want clay brick. Clay brick. I want 2 per second. I'm gonna need you to be, well, no, we're gonna use electricity where possible. Lime is made via this guy. Limestone is made via this guy. Clay is made via this guy. Sand. This guy. We're gonna need water, which we are gonna have to omnitract. We are gonna need light mud water. We are gonna need concentrated mud water. We are gonna have to use the matrix solver, because we're also gonna need to make omnic water from basic omnite omnitraction, but also from omnic waste omnitraction. We're gonna get 2 clay bricks. That's all. That's a fairly easy recipe, at least so far. Yeah, nothing holding me back from doing 30 then, because we only need 1 line in, and 13 megawatts. How's power doing right now? Yeah, we're not gonna get 13 more megawatts out of the current power system, so we are gonna have to increase the production of power. Which shouldn't be too hard, honestly. We just need copper for the cabling. And as far as I can see, we'll probably have enough output to just lengthen that. We'll see if we can do the, if we can. Well, we can definitely do it now, but can we sustain that? I'm gonna do 6 more. I should have a blueprint for it. 2 and 3. Now it's a waiting game until we have all the machines. Produce 32, but we need 37, it seems. We're probably gonna need more once the labs run again, but for now we are satisfying the system. How are you doing? You're still backing up. You're still okay. You're not well. Yeah, you're. There's a small net loss here, but I'm not gonna fix that right now. I also probably need. Yeah, I'm probably also gonna need to get more things going. More science going. Yeah, we're really low on fuel, it seems. This is the good transport belt. So we're definitely gonna need more. I'm out of tin. Yeah, I think we make enough. Still make enough fuel, but I think we can use some more efficient spreading. Well, gonna get another 4k copper. I need tin first. Okay. Most of it in there for now. Well, some of it, not most of it, because most of it didn't fit, but we'll be fine for now. Right. Yeah, we'll. Let's see, can we revitalize you somehow? Doesn't look like we can, because you're not, well, we're running into the age-old problem again. Too much steritite, we don't know what to do with. So we are gonna do my favorite thing. And we're gonna turn it into a mini loop. With a buffer. That's a bad idea, actually. Yeah. Gonna do it with the burner inserters. Actually, it's just as bad an idea. sure how I'm gonna solve this. Probably just gonna take some of this copper away. Actually, you do have. Oh, you're not. You don't have green signs for now. Right now. Looks like it's down to those guys not having fuel. That's a bit embarrassing. And again, the age-old problem of not having any use for the copper we're making. It's not a permanent solution, but it's the only one I can think of right now. That's the problem here. All right. And of course. I did this as well. God, I'm so stupid. How's the power doing? We're doing fine. Right, mud, clay bricks. Pin. Okay, that's gonna be slightly painful. Yeah, let's not do 30 then. Don't really want to make 100 machines. Let's do 10. It'll get me going, and it's gonna be enough for now. Alright, so we are gonna need a summary. Thank you. 2 electric omni-tractors, 1 omni-flog, 26 washing plants. We're out of regular brick with 3. I do make brick right over here even. Alright, 1, 2, 3, what are we out of this time? B, C, no. Iron! Don't tell me I'm out of iron. I'll show you who's out of iron, and it's not gonna be me. Okay. Right, gonna stash some of the copper. I don't need a ton of copper. This game is very much like Minecraft. You need plenty of iron, don't need to rest that much. Right, that's 26 of those. 5 blast furnaces. 5 blast furnaces. We are also going to need omnicium for those, but we'll figure that out. 20 of these, and we do have the necessary furnaces. Gonna need more basic. Oh no, we're not making those. yeah, we're making these. Eleven, 16, 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, there we go. We'll find some. Yeah, we'll. We'll drag some power poles over there. And we'll use the new Omnite patch to get this automated. Whereabouts is it? A little more down. We'll start here. Gonna run out of poles before I get there, but. Gonna draw myself a nice omnic brick path. Build one of the mining thingies. You can literally only build one. Well, maybe two. Yeah, we can build two. It's a relatively small patch. Right, let's get moving. All of this crap, please and thank you. Yeah, looks like we have everything, and looks like we have plenty of power. We're also going to need about 100 of these. And let's get some more iron and tin so we can make plenty more of these guys. Well, apparently we need more omnicium. That's why omnicium needs to be the next big improvement in production. But I want to get clay first so we can do it with the fancy new stuff. Probably should also figure out some upgrades for the miners. That's not a lot of splitters. What are we lacking for splitters? Copper cables. I do have copper, it's iron mostly. You liars! I have enough iron, I just don't have the space to keep it all. No, we're just gonna leave that be for now. This is why I want providers. How many am I making? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We're gonna be out of tin this time. So let's grab some more tin, and then we'll go back to the new patch. Now that we're making the poles we need. Man, I hope I can use less of this crap when I finally get Omni Traction 2. I'm not opposed to big factories, but this is ridiculous. The amount of real estate necessary just to create enough iron is a bit ridiculous. better electric poles as well. But it's not that big a deal. Not right now, anyway. Good bots. Alright, there you go. Gonna make me some more of these, some more splitters. In the meantime, we'll start setting things up. Alright, so we need one of you. Omniflog, one of you, one of you. You are gonna be Omnic Water. You are gonna be Omnic Water from Wastewater. Actually, you're gonna be regular water, and you're gonna be Omnic Water from Wastewater. I am gonna want some extra mini loaders. We'll use chutes for now. Input, output. There you go. Then, three washing plants. You're gonna be in, you're gonna be out. So three washing plants are gonna be necessary to three washing plants for concentrated mud water, one washing plant for light mud water, then, oh wait, doesn't change anything, but still. Yeah, you're gonna have to repin this. Four washing plants for sand. 1, 2, 3, 4. Sand. 12 washing plants for clay. Gonna be one of these, isn't it? Nor huge lists of machines. Stick all the omnifused wood in there, don't need it. It's only gonna get in my way. There is a tree here. Oh, it's right over there. Right. Okay. Nanobot emitter. I'm gonna make some construction bots. Yeah, we're still a ways off. Do we need, yeah, we need a little bit of omnite and a crusher to get some some purified omnite going, because we need it for we need it for the thing. Also gonna need a second splitter to fuel the 10 omni furnaces we're gonna make in a bit. Don't need to deforest the entire land, but I do need ample space to build. Kinda wish they would prioritize building this. Do have the nanobolt emitter now, I think. No, I don't. Never mind, I need to build the mini loaders first. Alright. At least that allows me to exchange these, because they're not going to be fast enough. Well, that's going to look a little better, in my opinion. Yeah, we're still waiting for resources for the mini loaders. Gonna need a second one of these in a second, but we'll focus on getting this done. You're gonna make that. You're gonna split in Omnic Waste and Omnic Water, actually left. Omnic Water can go there. No, Omnic Waste can go here. These are done now. Alright. Here as well, you're gonna have on the left Omnic Waste. It's going to be an unfortunate side effect of you. From on the waste. And you're going to... mini loader. Gonna be out, you're gonna be in. I'll grab you, gonna stick you in there. Good thing I made a ton of these. Alright, you're gonna need water and heavy mud water. We are not making heavy mud water. Because I thought we had everything. Alright. Also need viscous mud water. Alright, so we're not done just yet. No, we can't do that. We're gonna need to omnitract it. So we're gonna need another omnitractor. No worries, we can do that. Yeah, we'll continue for a little bit. Even though the time is technically up. Alright, we are running low on iron. No surprise there. This is in an inconvenient spot, isn't it? Yup. Break it all down. No, do not break that down. That chest can stay Kinda need that chest to be there. Alright. Alright, so we need another Omni Tractor, which we made. Good. We need more mini loaders, bad, because I can't make them. Yeah, no, I don't like that. You are gonna go here. Go underneath. Yeah, we should like just get their viscous thingy. Left is gonna be waste. Waste. Right is gonna be the viscous mud water. Oh crap. Alright. I need thin mud water as well, which we have not put in yet. Right, so thin, light, concentrated, heavy, viscous. Alright, how many more machines does that mean I need to get? I need 30 of the things here. I only have 26, so I need 4 more. Probably not going to be able to get that because I'm out of iron. Right, let's go get some more. Only 3 more, so that should be fine. Do I have all the rest I need? So that's good at least. Yeah, I'm not gonna put in the required fuel because I'm only gonna need like one machine, maybe two. One furnace, maybe two to fuel it. Go grab some more iron. Kinda wish I had provider stuff, but I don't. Alright, 1, 2, 3. We're gonna be out of those guys. Alright. No, I'm not gonna grab them. I probably don't need them. Just watch me needing more basic electronics boards now. Okay. Should be it. Do have the Omni Tractor. We're gonna do washing plants. We'll just store the mud somewhere. If any, I won't. Can we do with mud usage? We can make it into viscous mud water, soil, or landfill. We'll probably use it for soil later then, when we get to Angel's greenhouse stuff. Alright, so washing plants. Gonna need 3 of these. And we'll use inserters. I'm gonna make a blueprint here. You're gonna grab from the far side, and you're gonna drop on the far side, and you'll do that over there as well. Make that into a blueprint, and we can drop that over there. Alright. Grab the viscous mud water, grab the regular water. I was thinking out of those. Get me some more transport belts. And you're gonna be making heavy mud water. Yeah, we need a ton of this, but not gonna use loaders if I don't have to. Looks like it's slow enough for it not to matter terribly much. At the end, left is gonna be for mud. Just a smidge too late. Yeah, I probably should have thought of that when I was making the blueprint. Does actually. Good. Alright. You don't need to store that. Do need to store this guy though. Stuff you in there. Alright. That's the first part done. We'll go to thin mud water, and at that point we'll end for today. This guy needs thin, we need concentrated, and we need light. This guy is heavy, so we can't use that just yet. So I need three of you to make concentrated mud water. Yeah, no, we'll... I'll make it slightly easier on the blueprint, and we'll do this. And you'll be making concentrated mud water. Also gonna need one of these guys, and then one of these guys. Gonna send half of you over here. To continue. Gonna go grab me some more iron. Meanwhile, this can continue running for a while. It's not gonna. It can if it wants to. Only gonna need the one after that. Thin and light mud water. Kind of want to order that in the way that the lightest water is top. Oh, that's the heaviest. Light, thin. Yeah, that makes sense. Pin that. Vacuum. We can grab a little bit more, I'm assuming. How's the power? We're doing fine on power. We're down a mine. Well, a miner, that's not good. I expect the rest of you to pick up the slack. That would be nice. Not sure how long I've been recording by now. About an hour. Like I said, we'll get up to thin water and then we'll call it quits for the day. And 200 more belts. Won't hurt having more belts. Yeah. You're gonna run here. I only need the one this time. And you're gonna be making light, was it? Yeah, light my water. You don't need to be there. Again, get one of these. Filter out the mud. And stick the mud in a steel chest. Again, for now. Get this over here, this over there. And this can go right over there. Then last but not least, the thin mud water. Get me another one of these. And we should be golden. I am still gonna need regular water. You're working. Oh crap. Fine. No, that's not gonna work. I am gonna have to stash it. At least to keep things going. Stash, unstash. Then we have two of them to keep going. Yeah, we're back to getting enough water in. Alright, that's where we're gonna end the episode today. Thank you all for watching, and I hope to see you guys the next time. Bye-bye.